Residents also preferred the location of commercial and community facilities to be along Beaver Creek Road, the major roadway, rather than in residential areas. While many oppose rezoning of residential areas for commercial uses, some rezoning or mixed designators may be necessary to accommodate the plan area's commercial growth.